to the 20th annual Polyphonic Spree Holiday Extravaganza. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Tim DeLauder from the Polyphonic Spree. I'll be your MC tonight. Please give a warm welcome to Pedal Steel Noah. Without further ado, my Cosmic Cowboy review, Brandon Carr, ladies and gentlemen. The K Pasta, Tilda Grace and her friends. Confetti Eddie, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you for having me, Tim.
This next guest is dear to my heart. In this beautiful white dress, Lola DeLauder. Ladies and gentlemen,
Sean
Buffalo and his friend the Owl.
Hey Tim, you can come hold it too, you know?
No.
Everybody come around,
no.
Joel.
This Eric, way, that's go too all the way big. Down. Come on out here, ladies. Dazzle them with your costumes. 20 years of being with us.
Woo.
We've got a big night for you, full of fun entertainment that will amaze you and blow your mind.
Ho, ho, ho! Happy Holiday Extravaganza!
On the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. If we know a place to go, let us go, let us go, let us go. It doesn't show signs of stopping.
Yeah.
is here.
Thank you, thank you. Bye, buddy.
Get ready for those chestnuts. Kids up here, so if you're a little kid, come over on this side with your parents. We're gonna walk you up here on the stage. You're gonna sing a number with us. Full stage up here tonight. We did it. 20 years of bringing these kids on stage, and I think some of them out there are adults at this point. All right, so this is a song we all work together. The kids and I, we worked this out earlier today. It's called Silent Night. Remember in practice, when we practice it, you sing real loud, Silent Night. You ready?
Here we go.
But only in German.
With them, all right? Parents, let's knock this out with the kids. You ready? Loud in the back, guys. Here we go. Two. Let's go back over here where you came on. I'm ready to go back down. Parents, if you can meet them over there. Playdate's over. Everybody have their kids out there? All right, let's keep this party moving. Thank you. box with bright colored paper, and the whole thing's tied with a bow.
A bow? But why? How?
That's the point of the thing, not to know.
This sounds fun. Why, I fully endorse it. Let's try it at once.
Everyone, please, not so fast. There's something here that you don't quite grasp. Well, I may as well give them what they want. For the best, I must say, I have saved for the last. For this ruler, Christmas Land, is a fearsome king
with a deep, mighty voice.
That's what I've come to understand. But I've also heard it told, he's something to behold, like a lobster, huge and red, who sets out to slay with his reindeer on, guarding bulging sack to his big gray arms. He flies into the fog.
We'll be right back.
guys enjoy that, then you'll enjoy this. Thank you. feel the sorrow of the times. Evacuation causes light to breathe. Resting thoughts provide the food we need. Plow the fields, we've got some truth to see. Swinging ladders on the ship, counting millions on the cliffs. Decide if calculations make the news exist. Find the wind, stretch the linens quick.
Oh,
thank you. You guys sounded good on that. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
in the morning sun. My dreams are saving. The moments that found a part of my life. So alive. So am I. Yeah, yeah. In the morning sun, the trees are singing. So alive. Yesterday finally moved me. I built the stairs. Tomorrow gives a thousand new reasons I wanna share. The up and down, back and forth feelings gives me a ride. Smiling at the goddess of evil, I learn to fly.
You may know this one.
To all a good night. 20 years.